But this is a regional problem, and it is going to be a long-term problem. And what we're going to have to do is combine selective actions by our military to make sure that we're going after terrorists who could harm our personnel overseas or eventually hit the homeland. We're going to have to combine that with what is a very challenging international effort to try to rebuild countries and communities that have been shattered by sectarian war.